An update now to a tragic story in Lowndes County. One person is dead after a fire breaks out inside a mobile home. This all happening yesterday afternoon. The victim's name is Tommy Lee Hall. The fire happened at Airbus Mobile Home Park in Lowndes County, just off of Highway 373. According to investigators, the fire does not appear to be criminal in nature. At this time, the cause of the blaze is still unknown.